Amen.
Amen. A very warm welcome to everyone that has joined us this afternoon. Welcome to Worship Ministry SA. Today we have come back with a bang, a beautiful production we have for you guys today. We have a band today. Hi guys. We've got a live band today. We are so excited to share the music with you today. Also, we've got two beautiful vocalists. We've got Ubongani on tenor and Unati on alto. Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey.
I will probably introduce the guys later on as we go along, but the first song we're gonna kick off with today is number 124. Appreciate the requests on the status. So this song we're going to do next is a song that was requested by you, the tongue twister. Okay, so the song we're going to do next is a song that you have requested, number 2, Emnyango. A special program. We've been blessed. We've got soloists here. So we're going to ask Ujabu, chord master, as he would like to be called, to give us a special item. Thank you.
They won't bear the cross. It takes everything to serve the Lord. Someone bright mentions, but they won't bear the cost. It takes everything to serve the Lord. It takes your hands and your head and your your time and your means and your praise list. If all it takes, everything to serve the Lord. Somewhere his name, are they still live in shame? It takes everything to serve the Lord. Child, to serve the Lord. It takes your time and your means and your praise list. If all it takes, everything, child, to serve the Lord. It takes your head, it takes your head, it takes your heart, yes. Surrender to serve the Lord. It takes your time and your means and your praise list. If all it takes, everything, everything, everything to serve.
Thank you very much for that beautiful song. It takes everything to serve the Lord. Sublev. The next song we're going to do for you is number 53. O Moya Oingwel.
Yeah.
Next song is number 50. Couple of songs that are coming next. We can't sit down. The next song we're going to do is 219. Ndikhokhele. Oh Yehova.
Yeah.
Yesu yasibiza. Let's do number
wahlala phansi. Let's do number 342. This is Simamkele's favorite song. Is it your favorite song, Simamkele Kolele? Number 342.
Christingomeni takes us back to when we could go to church freely. But I also like singing. I'm a chorus. I'd like to sing. Bayavuya,
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 bayavuya.
Bye.
Introduce the guys here. You might know Sima. Sima Mkele Kolela on saxophone. We've got Sizwe Yaze on bass guitar. We've got Chord Master on second keys. And we've got our Sinetembo Mgebuza from Worship Ministry. You know him. We want to ask Sinetembo to render us a special item. We can have a seat. Please bless us, brother.
Thank you.
Amen. Thank you, Snatema. That was beautiful. The very last song we're going to do for you this afternoon is number 152. Bongani, please start this song, and we'll have Titi do the second stanza. I'll do the third, and we all meet the chorus. So Bongani, then chorus, and so forth. 152. Pastor, to please close this program with prayer. Let's close our eyes.
But Kazulim does not plan him to me, man, Spula and Tanolak, Spula and Bazak, Spula like a bang in Sikelev, or tell us Pazo and Akabau Nangale and Amplanjimin, a Sia, Tela, when Akabau, Salus and Jesus said Nasan Moon and Zeto, Ukuzakabau, Moyawak, Salasu, and Rice Crossing the Setu. Amen.
Amen.